Five TikTok content creators suing the state of Montana. Earlier this week, the governor there signed the nation's first ban of that app, saying it's a national security risk. Plaintiffs, though, say that ban violates the First Amendment. They say the state doesn't have the authority over matters of national security and that TikTok doesn't capture any more data than other networks like Twitter or Facebook.